friends. Are you really facing problem with someone of your friend over the Facebook account who's sending you some unnecessary messages that you don't want, and you want to block that person from the friend list? Well, if you're looking for the solution of this, then let me tell you, you have landed to the right video. Because today, in this video, we are going to tell you that how can you block someone over the Facebook from your friend list in a very easy and basic steps. Alright, so let's go ahead and begin the video. But before that, I really appreciate if you can give us a thumbs up, like our video and subscribe to our channel. Alright, so let's go ahead and begin the video. So you need to open the Facebook and you will see the home page. Over here, you need to come to your profile that you can see over here. You can see your display picture over here. You just need to tap on that. Once you will tap on your display picture, you will land it over your profile page. Now, you need to scroll it down and come to the friends section. Click on this friends option. Now it will show you the list of all of your Facebook friends that you have in your profile. All right. So now there are two ways. The first thing is you see the search tab over here, the search option. Either you can type the name of that person over here and you can directly jump to that person account, or else you can scroll it down. So once you will scroll down your friend list, you will see all the friends over here. Now let me select an account for you. All right, I select this account, Abdul Rahim Khan Khan. This is a fake account. I don't know whose account is this. Now over here on this friend list, you see the three dots on the right side. You need to click on that. When you will tap, you will see a few options. Now over here, you see the option over here which says block the account and your friend's name over here. Now you need to tap on that. It will ask you for the confirmation that you really want to block this account, cancel or block. Now you need to select the block option. And once you select that, boom, the person is blocked from your friend list. Now that person will not be able to see any of your activity over the Facebook. That person will not be able to send you any kind of invitation or any notifications over your Facebook profile. All right guys, so that's all for the today's video. However, if you are really able to get some kind of resolution from my video, just let us know in the comment box. And if you're facing any kind of problem, let us know that also. All right, so take care guys, good night, bye.